anyway, today I will be showing you my fluffy slimes, some of them. So let's get started. Okay, so here's my first one. It's like I made it with borax. This one I made with borax solution, and I put like soap in it and shaving cream. Turned out really stretchy, and I used food dye to color it up, yeah. So yeah, this is the first one. I am selling this one for $2.50. So that's the first one, $2.50. Second one is butter slime with gem rhinestones in it, like if you can tell, it has rhinestones. It is like a little bit butter, like I don't know how to explain it, but like, yeah. So that is just $1 since it's like not stretchy. This one is like a mint green, and I'm selling this one for $3. Since it like bubbles at the top and stuff. It has blue sparkles in it. So yeah, this is gonna be $2.50 again. Then I have my blue one. I also made it with, I made this one with contact lens solution and baking soda. Also it's fluffy. It's gonna be $2. And thank you for watching. I am selling a lot of my slimes, so thank you for watching. Bye! Also subscribe to my channel and like my videos.